Hi, I'm Shasha Jamal, and today I am joined with Sean Yong, the General Manager of BDC Corporation Sendirian Berhad. Hi, how are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you. Yourself?
I'm good too. All right, so before we go on to all the other questions, can you just explain a little bit about the background of your company?
Sure. BDC Corporation is incorporated back in 1983, so we are celebrating our 36 years anniversary this year. We are one of the specialists in the healthcare market for flooring products and walling materials. So for the company itself, we have been in the industry for more than 25 years serving healthcare by providing materials like Armstrong and also Altro that we have over here. So these are all imported materials from US and also UK itself, mainly serving for interior finishing for healthcare facilities throughout Malaysia itself, yes.
All right, so I understand that you provide these products. So do you also provide services to put them?
Yeah, definitely. We actually provide supply and install and also maintenance services to all the healthcare facilities around Malaysia. And we also actually work with consultants to help them to solve issues that they face throughout their designs process as well as the owner of the facilities during the operational maintenance and stuff like that. So that's what we do mostly in general. Yep.
All right, amazing. So you are here today at APHM. So how does APHM exhibition help your company?
I think it's a very focused show. Basically, the audience who came to the conference is all from the private medical group. And we really get to the direct audience that we wanted to speak to expose the products to and also our services to them, to let them know that, you know, what is the latest trend in the interior designs or interior finishings products, especially on floorings and wall products. So it's really effective. We don't really have a lot of generic audiences who just came in, random people, but they're all the decision makers, all the people who is relevant to what we wanted to tell them to. So which is really good, and it's benefiting us for years now, yeah, basically.
All right, so last and foremost, I believe that you've heard about us, catTHIS.
Yep.
Can you share a little bit of your thoughts about catTHIS?
Yeah, sure. I think in today's world, so everything was actually on your mobile, or everyone was on the internet. So physical catalogs is still useful to a certain extent, but in order to expose to a bigger audiences, we could use catTHIS as a platform to actually expose the products to more and more audiences that we intend to catch. At the same time, we get the analytics that may be useful for us. So big data is everything nowadays. So I think the analytics was something that could be useful compared to a conventional media. So I think, yeah, definitely something that we're looking forward to trying out. Definitely, yeah.
Fantastic. All right, thank you so much, Sean, for your time. And that's it from us. I'm Shasha Jamal reporting for catTHIS from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.